Scott Ulriksen asked, rather suggested strongly, that I videotape this, and that's what we're going to do. We are going to set off an airbag. It is out of a Ford Taurus, that car right there, which is in the process of being stripped for parts. It's actually done being stripped for parts, but I haven't got rid of it yet. So what we're going to do is blow this thing up.
Go for it.
Okay, this is hooking in to the back of the airbag. Then we're going to run some wire up to the deck. So we're out of harm's way.
You need a spool, like a something in the spool to make it turn.
All right, I'll show you the next shot. Is it blowing up? All right, just as soon as I can get this stuff wired on, she's gonna go boom.
And you'll notice the dog is hiding in her house because she knows something's up.
Toyed with the idea of putting it under the doghouse. I'm just kidding, calm down. All right, focus in, zoom in on that airbag.
How close that, like?
Close as you can get, so it looks good.
Oh, it's mint. Okay, that should be good.
All right, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
And there it goes. It sounded like gunshot. How do you feel? Do you want me to turn it off?
Yeah.